Well, it's about 4:30 Saturday. I finished up everything. I didn't put the gas tank in, but I was going to go, but it's so late, I just don't feel like it. And I got a cold. One of them summer colds came on me last night. But this is basically what it's going to look like. Gas tank's not in here yet. Life preserver will be under the seat. I got four rods in here. I'm pretty sure I'm just going to carry two. I can move them around from place to place wherever I determine that's going to be. My sculling oar. Simrad. She's ready to sail. Or will be. Shortly. Tomorrow. Stand by for more.
It's 10 minutes to 2. That can mean only one thing. The minnow is ready. I got all the wire from the trailer lights. Loom, I call this stuff loom. I don't know what it is. But I got it all covered up from there to here. I got the life jackets, I got the fuel tank, I got my cooler with the paperwork and whatever else I might need. I got my landing net right there. And I got it on a PVC 1¼-inch thing like I did before. Like that. I can put it back here. I put one back here. Right there. I want to move it back here, or I can move it over there with another doodad. I like it right here because it's just right next to the Simrad. I got let's see what else I got. I got the switchblade with the transducer on it. It has a power, that nice cool 12-volt 10 amp battery. All I need is a leader. I think she's going. Says she is anyway. We'll see how this little baby does with two people. What else I got? Let's see now. I got that. I got two rods. I'm going to carry two rod and reels just for the knock around with. I got one with a... I don't have any baits on them. I just got jigs on them. Just hooks. I got to put the baits on them when I... If we go fishing. I got some old gulps. My daughter left here 4 or 5 months ago. I guess they're okay. I'm not sure how long gulps last. But we'll find out. Stand by for more. The minnow is launched. My leader is holding on to it. Moving that ball down and getting that shorter thing, turning that ball upside down like y'all suggested works. Okay, let's go get her. All right, stand by. We'll be steaming in a minute. Well, we're steaming along here. I did get excited if I got to bring the power supply cord for this. This won't work today. I got the transducer in the water, got the wire hooked up. But the wire from the battery to there, I forgot it. Of all the things. Okay. We're off and rolling here. There's a lady and her dog. Rough looking clouds, ain't they? This is up there where we were the other day. Two guys fishing behind us, I ain't seen them catch anything. Well, we got our first fish. It's a damn, what's her name? I call them lizards. I don't know what the real name of them are. They're not edible. Piece of crap junk. But it's alive.
The minnow is struggling with two people. I got the gas can in the back. And me back there. Can't quite get on top. Stakes or oyster things, they got them in the trap, you know, where they can pull them up and raise them, graze them. Watch out. Here now. back here, but it's a little bit too much weight in the front. When it slows down, the nose goes down a little bit.
Dive boat going in there. Good Lord. Sure. thing is, I've never seen it before until right now.
Well, the long
girls
say chicks, don't they?
Well, it's gotta be chicks. What it cranes is, that's a city marina. You know, you get through it through William Collins.
Right. Which is
worse,
his line? He's watching
you,
which is
line? I ain't two or three we passed them. Nobody at dockside. Manny must be fishing or even where Elway's boat's going.
What?
Manny. He's either on the railway or fishing. His boat ties up right here in front of us. If we kept right go ahead, we'd run right into it.
Right.
If it was there.
This ended my fishing career today. I'll be 3 days straightening it out. One errant cast. I was done. Well done.